bursting with every ounce of energy and sweat rock and roll can demand. Meat Loaf, Bat Out of Hell, with songs by Jim Steinman on Epic Cleveland International Records and Tapes.
Meat Loaf. Bad attitude. Back out of hell with a bad attitude. The new album and cassette from Meat Loaf.
Meat Loaf is back at the top with the number one album, Bat Out of Hell 2. Featuring the number one single, I'd Do Anything for Love. Meat Loaf, Bat Out of Hell 2. Make it your number one album.
Fans, the legend continues. Bat Out of Hell 2, Back into Hell, a continuation, the biggest album of the year. Get it now.
And I would do anything for love.
Bat Out of Hell 2, Back into Hell, the biggest album of the year.
Bat Out of Hell 2, all CD and cassette, buy it now, in record stores everywhere.
It's been a long, long time, but I bet.
The biggest album of the year. Bat Out of Hell 2. Back into Hell. The legend continues.
There's always something new. And when you really,
Bat Out of Hell 2 on CD and cassette, buy it now! In record stores everywhere!
CD. Mit allen Meat Loaf Klassikern und dem Kultsong aus Rocky Horror. Back from Hell, the very best of Meat Loaf. Eine höllisch gute CD von Sony Music.
Who says you can never go back? Meat Loaf takes you back into hell with Bat Out of Hell 2 and the Everything Louder World Tour. The biggest comeback in rock history hits the road this summer. Tickets go on sale Saturday, April 9th. Call 1-800-MEATLOAF or check your local concert listings for more details. And listen to your favorite radio station to win a trip or two to Universal Studios, Florida. Meat Loaf in concert, the ultimate union of theater and rock. And it's selling out fast. Act now.
Welcome to the neighborhood, the album. Starring Meat Loaf. And featuring that hit single, I'd Lie for You, and That's the Truth. The new Meat Loaf album, Welcome to the Neighborhood, out now.
You have the right.
Meat Loaf, the legend returns with his new studio album. Couldn't have said it better.
You get that smile and you say nothing else.
Includes an exclusive Australia-only bonus disc featuring live versions of the hits Bat Out of Hell and I'd Do Anything for Love. Meat Loaf's new album, Couldn't Have Said It Better. Pick up your copy today.
Hey, Dad, I want a Go phone.
Let me sleep on it.
It has unlimited talk and text.
Let me sleep on it.
And no surprise bill.
I can't take it any longer, son. I'm crazy. You ask about the Go phone every night and day. As long as there's no surprise bills to pay, we're gonna go get you a Go phone today. If I love you to the end of time, I swear I love you to the end of time.
Then we'll go. See paradise by the door.
The Bat is back. Meat Loaf hits out of hell.
I don't know who you are, but you're a real dead ringer for love. A real dead ringer for love. You're too soon to try to
remember. For the first time, all the greatest hits from this powerhouse of rock on one CD. Meat Loaf hits out of hell. Out now.
The Bat is back. Meat Loaf hits out of hell.
I don't know who you are, but you're a real dead ringer for love. A real dead ringer for love. You're suicide out of my mouth.
The greatest hits from this powerhouse of rock. Meat Loaf hits out of hell. The perfect gift for Christmas.
Our story begins in a little place we like to call paradise.
The legacy continues. Meat Loaf, the Hang Cool Tour. September 1st at Hard Rock Live. With special guests, Meat Loaf's daughter, Pearl. Experience his historic past and new adventures from his latest album, Hang Cool Teddy Bear. Available now. Tickets are on sale now. Seminole Hard Rock Hotel and Casino.
Some concerts are big, some concerts are huge, and then there's Meat Loaf. A Day on the Green presents Meat Loaf. Saturday, October 8th at Bim Badgen Winery, Hunter Valley. Performing all his hits and more. Tickets on sale Monday, July 4th. Presented by Roundhouse and LG.
Meat Loaf is back with his new album, Hell in a Handbasket. One monster album delivered straight from hell. Meat Loaf, Hell in a Handbasket, out now. Meat Loaf is back with his new album, Hell in a Handbasket. One monster album delivered straight from hell. Meat Loaf, Hell in a Handbasket, out now.
Some concerts are big, some concerts are huge, and then there's Meat Loaf. Meat Loaf returns. October 14 at Rod Laver Arena and at A Day on the Green in the Yarra Valley. Performing all his hits and more. Tickets on sale Monday, July 4. Presented by Frontier, Roundhouse and Gold 104.3.
The Bat is back. Meat Loaf, Bat Out of Hell, the special edition. The classic album with a new limited edition 3D cover.
Two out of three, amen.
Meatloaf, Bat Out of Hell, the special edition, out now.
Get ready to rock with a once-in-a-lifetime limited engagement concert event. It's Grammy Award-winning superstar Meatloaf like you've never seen him before. One stage, over 100 million records sold. It's a night of unforgettable hits, unscripted stories, and bombastic rock. Meatloaf in a special Rocktails and Cocktails concert event. Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Saturdays, September 26th to November 5th at 7:30 p.m. only at Planet Hollywood Resort and Casino. Tickets available now, produced by Spy Entertainment.
I thought it was incredible.
I love meat.
I thought it was great. I was really moved by it.
Oh, I thought it was awesome. It was incredible. This is the first time I listening to Meat Loaf and I love it. I would see Meat Loaf again tomorrow night.
Yo, Mr. Meat, I'm Hugo, your new manager.
Where the hell's Taylor?
Loving the sounds. Classic loaf. So, Mr. Meat.
No, not Mr. Meat, meat.
Sure. Mr. Meat, we've been thinking beef is out, beetroot is in, sausages are out, soy is in. With that in mind, how about you go vegan veg loaf? It's PR genius.
No, it's not.
I like your enthusiasm, and I was thinking you could do a collab with Frankie and Benny's.
Who the hell's Frankie and Jenny?
You could be the face of their vegan menu.
I don't think so, man.
What about less guitar shredding and more tearing and sharing of the garlic
pizza bread.
What the hell?
With vegan mozzarella.
What?
I sense you're not a fan of garlic bread, so how about the Viva La Vegan burger with vegan cheese fries? Then the no cheese cheesecake.
You don't stop, do you?
So, how about it?
Veg loaf. I'm not changing my name.
I thought you'd do anything for veg.
Yeah, but he won't do that.